Shot clock running down. Wilson dropping back, about to get hit. And he's brought down for the sack. It is Will McDonald, who now has 8 on the season.